How are you?
Nice to see you.
I'm fine, and you? Thanks for coming.
My pleasure. Okay. Hello. Very nice to see you. And keep your eye on the microphone stand. Something might occur, and we might change into something other than a microphone stand. I don't know how it starts. And it's getting worse as I get older. And full disclosure, I've started the last 5-6 gigs by saying that. So I guess I do know how to start after all. We shepherds are the best of men that ever trod English ground. And when we reach an alehouse, we value not a pound. Oh, we drink our liquor freely, and we pay before we go, 'cause there's no ale on the wold where the stormy winds do blow. Is a shepherd must have a valiant heart. He must not be faint-hearted, but boldly play his part. Oh, he must not be faint-hearted, be it hail or rain or snow. With no ale on the wold where the stormy winds do blow. When I kept sheep on Blockley Hill, it made my heart to weep to see the ewes hang out their tongues and to hear the foals to bleat. So I plucked up my courage, and over the hill did go to pen my sheep in the fold where the stormy winds do blow. When I had safely penned my sheep, I turned my back in haste, and to a jovial company I briskly made my way. For drink and jovial company, while my sheep safely sleep, all the fore part of the night.
Woo!
Okay. Did you spot it? You weren't watching close enough, I think. There was a lot going on up here with me, with all the others as well. Nothing to be afraid of, though. So that was an exciting beginning, and for you, I hope. For me, definitely. been having big voice problems the last few, 4 or 5 days. And I didn't know that the sound was going to come out. So, good so far.
Yes, sounds good.
So all downhill from here.
Yeah.
But that's good, because it means we can switch off the engine and we'll just cruise. Soldier who doesn't want to go and fight anymore. It's set in the, about the year 600, something like that. He doesn't want to go and fight in the morning. He wants to get back to see his loved one. And so that's that. It's also about Brexit.
My heart is full of pride.
soon as I can. Let's betroth without delay, pack the horse and ride away, find some better place where we might raise a family.
Thank you.